right, YouTube, I promised you guys that I would bring you along with me as I was getting ready for my competition this Saturday. It is Thursday, so we have 2 days left. This is my last workout before we step on stage, so I'm gonna go hit the gym. This is where I live. There's a beautiful gym that we have here, kind of like in the center of our community. So I've been training there just to kind of keep it low key and kind of not make these workouts more difficult than they have to be, just because my energy is a little bit low. So we're gonna go hit a little bit of like a full body circuit. We'll do a little bit of shoulders, a little bit of lats, and then focus on the glutes and hamstrings, and then finish off with a little bit of cardio. So I got my squeeze in my hand because you guys already know that I love this thing. I'm gonna put it on. I got some music, my water. Today I'm only hitting just a little bit under half a gallon. I mean, just a little bit under a gallon of water. So about 3/4 of a gallon. Tomorrow I'll be just under half a gallon. So let's go.